Mom, make me some delicious breakfast. Alright guys, so from what I've been told we are doing is we're getting into the car and we're driving somewhere. So basically guys, we're in a Christian bookshop. Isaac went to go and have a haircut. Well, Isaac decided to switch his phone off and then leave us without telling us anything about where he's going. So we're just waiting for him in the middle of town. Hopefully he has common sense enough to come and find us or switch his phone on.
We're just about to turn onto Penguin Road. Anyway,
maybe I will.
The main point to this update is that there is something different about me.